Not do them. If they win the championship, I shave my head bald. And if they don't win it, you shave your head bald.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. That's
right.
Yeah. That's
right.
A deal.
You say that's a deal.
You say they don't win it. But, hey,
what's wrong with that? I do it all the time.
You so what? I've never got the ball. Hey, you're still sure about it, right? All right then. Done.
Yeah.
Then he doesn't believe in the Lakers.
They are gonna go. They are gonna
do the bet.
But whenever I bet, I always fuck it up. I always do the shit.
Look at that.
Fuck that.
Look at this fool.
I would do the bet.
Do it. No, no, I'm doing it with you. Okay, then go.
You got it, Robert. That showed how much faith he had in his
exactly.
team.
Exactly. Look at that shit.
What's this movie called, Pika?
The Odd Life of Timothy Green. That kid that grows leaves.
Oh, yeah.
That's a cool movie. You like that movie?
But the pens are so stupid.
Hey,
Robert, are so okay. stupid.
I know a lot of people who grow leaves, green ones, and then they get in trouble with the law.
Are you fucking trying to tell me something?
No, no.
Do you know something about me?
Palau's dad. I went.
Do you know something about me? Somebody tell you something already?
Today in Van Nuys, some guy was walking by Robert, and he saw a door open. So he called the police. He thought someone was breaking in. It turns out it was a huge pot warehouse, and it was all booby trapped. This morning.
Yeah, but it's legal here in California, right?
Nah, I'm not sure.
It's legal. It's not.
How are the Lakers going to go 82-0?
82-0 for the Lakers.
It's not legal federal, but it's legal state. Is that weed thing? What are you guys talking about?
I'm saying the Lakers are not going to lose a game this year.
Come on, man.
So
we got to throw Jameson. So that means they're going to be champions.
Yep. There you have it. Robert Garcia, BeastReport.com. Nice to back reporting. Take a step back, cause it's Ellie's setback.